I know you can keep me out of the OR. You can end my career and you can ruin my life if you want to.
I'm not trying to ruin your life.
Well, you don't get to. You think because you're an attending and Dr. Rev's an attending, you can threaten me? I don't care.
Something about you.
Andrew, I'm going to work at the hospital. Would you like to come?
I already called in sick.
But you know you're not sick.
My whole body just, it hurts, okay?
I've got no reason to doubt you.
And it's beautiful.
Cause
and it's messy. It's a beautiful mess. But you can't cling to what was. You have to look to
and
what
I'm
might
virtually
be. I'm his teacher.
You don't want to kiss him again?
He's my student.
I died knowing I did everything I could. But Dr. Gray, if you don't fight, if you don't try, if you don't do your part and squeeze all light and love and joy you can out of this one life you've been given, I'm gonna haunt you from my grave.
Chapter in my life. Yes. Have I apologized for that recently? I'd like to.
Yeah.